anything, a sense of beauty to them, they become very powerful. It doesn't happen all the time, but when it does, I think it's the essence of what art is.
Mr. Zayas, thank you so much for telling us about your work, and I hope we'll have an opportunity to see a lot more of it.
Thank you very much.
Victor Hugo says, isn't art in the teaching of life?